A Buffalo man will spend 1 year behind bars for stealing the Buffalo Bishop's car. A judge sentencing 20-year-old Joshua Hobes today. He broke into Bishop Richard Malone's home back in January and stole the keys to the car and some credit cards as well. Hobes also stole a sheriff deputy's SUV last year.